We're also learning about a registered sex offender who has been charged, has been arrested on charges stemming from an ongoing sex abuse investigation. The Claiborne County Sheriff's Office tells us 36-year-old Cody Smith is charged with numerous violations of the Tennessee Sex Offender Registry, as well as several counts of rape and statutory rape by an authority figure. At last update, Smith was being held at the Claiborne County Jail.